Welcome back to another video, everyone. Today we are watching the worst fails of all time. Just like that tank. Except that was an ad. I don't care about an ad anymore. One second. Okay. Now let's do this. Another second, please. Okay, it should be fixed. At least that's what I'm hoping. Was chaotic. Okay. What I'm gonna say here is, what can you actually have to do here? Just put that back on and you just run over the grass about 100 times and it should go back in. I thought it was a giant snake. And that, kids, is why you don't hit water hydrants on the side of the road. And why you don't go 200 miles an hour on a motorcycle. Okay, why would you do that? Why? Oh, we've all seen this clip before. That giraffe is meat hungry. First off, why are you driving there? Second off, why does your vehicle only have 3 wheels? And third off, why do you look like you don't even care about the law? Bro just did that to get hyperthermia for an excuse to not go to school. Now you have to get a real job, Bucko. Get out. Get out right now. Rose dead. Hold on, let me look up. Are you supposed to stay in a burning vehicle? Let's see. No. It says the vehicle will explode and you will have certain death. Yay, no school. Yeah. Bro, look at this clip. But that's way back there. Regular Tuesday. I saw that coming. Make a sturdy foundation and don't crush yourself with the grill. My message. That one sign out, we could all still tell what it was. It was Taco Bell. I don't think your car is supposed to have two wheels and only a cab. That is an RV. Lady, this is not a trampoline park. asked? Run. I gotta say is run. I said it at the perfect time, but what I'm gonna say is run. Just run. You broke the window already. You ain't gonna spend $1,000 on a new window or whatever the price is. Just run. Yeah, I just hit a police car. Like and subscribe, and I'll do a part 2. Peace.